This clip will familiarize you with the revision management related teamwork access rights that can be set in the BIM Server Manager. Along with ArchiCAD's revision management feature, the BIM Server Manager also offers new permissions related to issues. Log in to the BIM Server Manager in your browser by typing your username and password, then clicking the Login button. The default page of the BIM Server Manager appears in your browser. Click the Roles button at the top of the page. This will take you to the Role Settings page. On the left, click the Lead Architect role to activate it. The Settings and Permissions page appears on the right. Go to the ArchiCAD-Navigator group of permissions. At the end of this group, you will find two new permissions. The first issue-related permission is called Issue-Manage. This permission enables the user to create new issues, close issues, modify issue details, add layouts to issues, and remove layouts from issues. One important thing to note is that the Issue History panel is part of the Book Settings dialog. In teamwork projects, you can make changes to the book settings only if your role has the Layouts and Subsets -Delete or Modify permission enabled. When this permission is enabled, the Reserve Book Settings command will be available in the context menu when you right-click the layout book at the top of the layout book tree. In addition, the OK button in the Book Settings dialog will be enabled only when you have reserved book settings. After reserving the book settings, and again right-clicking the layout book at the top of the layout book tree, you will now see the commands made available by the Issue-Manage permission. By using these, you can enter the Issue Details dialog and modify its settings. You can close the current issue, or you can delete the current issue. The other issue-related permission is called Issue-Modify History. This permission enables the user to reopen a closed issue and make modifications to it. If your teamwork role does not have this permission enabled and the last issue is closed, the Reopen Last Issue command will not be available in the context menu when right-clicking the layout book at the top of the layout book tree. Also, if you try to reopen the last issue from the Issue History panel of the Book Settings dialog, ArchiCAD will display a warning dialog that informs you that you do not have the Modify Issue History permission. If you've reserved book settings and your role has this permission, then the Reopen Last Issue command will be available in the context menu when right-clicking the layout book at the top of the layout book tree. Also, you'll be able to reopen the last issue from the Issue History panel of the Book Settings dialog.